New at 6, some of the brightest minds at UC Davis are showing off their inventions, everything from a winery floor scrubber to a dog toy dispenser. As KCRA 3's David Bienick shows us tonight, you never know what might be the next big thing.
It has cameras for eyes, bristle pads for feet, and a computer for its brain.
And here is all the circuitry and the brain.
This robot is designed to scrub grape waste off winery floors and do it with less water than the old hose and broom method.
So do you think it'll save 50% of the water, 80% of the water?
At least 75.
At least 75%. 75% less water.
Yes.
Of the more than 100 inventions produced this year by UC Davis engineering students, many are drought inspired, including this strawberry plant poker, which measures soil moisture and other factors so that berry farmers can use just the right amount of water.
And it's a really useful metric for growers to see how they're treating their crops and whether they need to up their irrigation.
This wheelchair is designed for people paralyzed on half their body. Using their arm to push and pull a lever and their foot to steer, users get around without going in circles. Its inventors say muscle-powered wheelchairs are much better than electric ones.
This helps them maintain that cardiovascular health that it could even improve their strength, that could even cause them to hopefully walk one day.
And finally, this device has four boxes and a timer that opens each box at different times throughout the day. Out pops a squeaky toy or a crunchy treat that's supposed to keep home alone dogs from getting bored.
We find it fun, and we think that dogs will too.
After a few more tweaks, the students hope to market their dog toy dispenser for about $250. In Davis, David Bienick, KCRA 3 News.
So visitors to today's student showcase voted for their favorite, and this year's winner is the winery floor scrubber, whose inventors have already applied for a patent. But we were just talking about it off camera. I mean, they can save that much money.
Yeah.
It's incredible what they can come up with.
Well, the scrubber is impressive. They all were, but it just kind of shows that maybe I should have paid attention more in math or science.
All good ideas.
Yeah, and congratulations to all of them.